In 1977, Asimov suffered a heart attack and by 1983 required a triple bypass surgery at NYU Medical Center. Blood transfusions used in the operation were HIV positive, and Asimov contracted the illness. He died in Manhattan on April 6, 1992, aged 72. Due to feared AIDS prejudice, his true cause of death wasn't made public until 10 years later, when Janet and Robin Asimov agreed the story should be known.